Alright, so here's a crazy video. I guess I'm going to talk about the pressure cooker of Amazon that I'm on right now. You know, I made this work, you know, a big work, many years of it seems. And my, my files, my files, they're up for, I can't ever lose my files, so that's a pressure cooker moment for the files, always. So it's just as like this is a new world for these Amazon sellers, all of us out here, if we lose our items, if someone steals our items out of the blue, or if it's, we can't find the item, we have to cancel. We have to cancel, or we have to get the seller to cancel. And we're penalized. Okay, so we're penalized so heavily that we can't. I have like these stupid little children's old custom women's what do we call it? Jewelry, custom jewelry or whatever. But not really. It's just plastic, and I can't even sell that. I can't even sell that because I've had these. I've had to cancel because my items apparently have been stolen off my shelves. So I'm like, well, and it just is interesting that it's only those particular items that they seem to find. So it's almost as if the thief themselves are the ones who are ordering or having a friend to place the order just on purpose to cancel my account, to have my put my account in jeopardy, to make me something of, for sure she can't even sell plastic costume jewelry. And then I'm like, well, who the heck is this much a vendetta against me that they want me dead? Because it's money for to live, So who wants me dead? I keep asking this question. What's this importance of them to have me dead? And so then, well, I'm like, well, maybe it's something else. Maybe it's something like this perpetual motion. Maybe they have this, like, maybe it's something to do with Christianity in the church, some kind of a church scandal. That they disallow perpetual motion in their mind's eye. Maybe it's their ignorance and being a creator thereof. I'm in essence an evil. Is that it? I've heard these weird kinds of things, in the past, that perpetual motion itself is classed by a religious order here and there as an evil, that it is nothing that a god, their true god, would want, blah 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 blah. So is that what this is all about? It's just like, well, there are some sickos out there. Some just gosh dang sickos. Anyway, it's a precarious situation. Anything to do with this, what do we call it? This is a lot of work. It's been vicious work. Absolute vicious energy work wise. To make these listings and put these items there, and then to have them disappear, and to have them not be found, and to have them be, all I can say is stolen. And so I'm like, well, great, so that's what they're all about, the jeopardy of me, putting me in the jeopardy. I'm just one human being, and I'll be dead soon. Why the attack? I mean, it's just something what your pastor said in church? I mean, is that what's going on? I mean, there's ignorance, and I have come to that conclusion that there is so much ignorance in this on the planet, with these human beings. There's so much ignorance strewn around, walked around, in their heads, that they keep spewing out again and again, more and more ignorance. You know, as fast as this computer age has wrapped up and we're just here, we get more and more computer age, as fast as we've tried, you know, from here to Africa to get everybody online, it does not mean they're intelligent. It does not mean they're intelligent in any respect. It still means those certain things, you know, the basic certain things. Like racism, all of those certain things, you know, those still exist. You know, ignorance, absolute total ignorance still exists. Things like that, like the creator of perpetual motion, blah blah blah, would be a crime to all humanity. Thusly a reason to put an end to it. And to her. I mean, what a terrible. Anyway, I don't know. It's tough, you know, because I'm really, really tired. I'm exhausted. You know, I have my energy keep, and then that's it. You know, I have to lay down. And then this saps in, you know, I find this type of this thing going on, and I'm just and you talk about an energy drain. Yeah, I'm an emotional wreck. Because I did not get to lay down. I have to lay down. There's something going on in my body that forces me to lay down. And when I have to keep pushing and pushing and persisting in doing something, I can't. I just can't any longer. So I don't know what it is, whether it is with the loss of, what do we call it when you have that weight, the loss of muscle, when you're having the loss of muscles, I presume with that, I guess the tears thusly follow quite quickly in suit, don't they? I guess there is a muscle back in there in the eye, particular zone. So anyway, I didn't get to rest on time, and I went to the what do we call it? You know, the seek out for a stolen book, and I just, you know, that's it. Just drains. It just drains out of my eyes. I can't stop. So it is something to do with the loss of muscle. This is for the brain people. It's something to do with loss of the muscles with, in suit, that same similar area in the eyes also. Because that's a muscle area also that is weak. Anyway, I know it was a strange vlog. I'm talking about a whole bunch of things and oh my gosh. I know. It's a rough time. And it seems like there's been a lot of aggression lately from the males, but I can only speak for one that I know of. You know, so maybe try to tone down the aggressions in the males, and I don't know, maybe it comes from outer space, some planet. They did discover, on a good thing, three suns. There are three suns that surround a planet called Centurion. And it's very exciting. A planet that has three suns. That's amazing. That's like, after all this week and all of this, you know, terrible news that I saw. Oh my God, that's amazing. Amazing news, isn't it? Wow. Yeah. It does take, they did say, 140 years. And 140 years is like one quarter of their year. So I guess that it's like 400 to, I don't know, 600, about 600 years of their years to our years. So it would take 600 years for a year to happen, you know. So that type of interesting information about it also. Yeah, they said 100 to 140. So it may be still up in dispute, I'm not sure, but anyway, that was just a quick snippet blink out at the internet. And yeah, three of them, huge, big and bright. Isn't that great? So yeah, so I'm attributing this rainfall that I'm having to the loss of muscles. Yeah, that when you have, I'm holding, but then I really can't, and then it drops, you know, real heavy. I still have control, but then it's that heavier drop. Like I said, luckily, I've been trained as a dancer, because I have much more motor control physically than a normal person. Luckily, I've been trained. All right. Well, anyway, there we go. Emotional breakdown attributed to muscle apathy.